Over the last 9 months, Better Call Harry has helped Georgians recover $1.4 million in unemployment benefits, but the emails keep coming. We're airing this today because Monday is your next opportunity to make an online appointment with Georgia's Department of Labor. But as Harry explains, you gotta be ready.
The reason Labor Commissioner Mark Butler closed the doors to the public is because early on in the pandemic, there was an outbreak and two of his employees died.
I would say, remember, we haven't been just sitting around doing nothing.
That is true. Behind the scenes, Georgia's Department of Labor has processed $15 billion in claims.
We understand that your questions are important.
But try explaining that to thousands of Georgians unable to reach a live person.
I'm mad as hell, mad as hell.
Not long after the doors closed, we pushed for online appointments. Last month, the DOL added a tab to its main page. It's now booking between 1,300 and 1,500 telephone appointments a week. But here's the problem. You can only book the appointments on Monday mornings starting at 8 a.m. Set an alarm because all 1,500 appointments will be gone in 10 minutes or less.
So if you're interested in getting an appointment, I encourage you to be online early.
Here's spokesperson Kersha Cartwright's advice.
Go in and select your time frame. Give us the basic information that it's asked for, but don't give a lot of information. Go ahead and click submit so that you can get your online scheduler appointment scheduled. And then once you talk to a specialist, you can give more information at that time.
Here's the exception. If you were fired and you're disputing that an online appointment isn't going to help, you have to have an eligibility review. And unfortunately, with the backlog, that could take months. I'm Better Call Harry, CBS 46 News.
Georgia's Department of Labor just updated its numbers. It's now paid out $16 billion since March. Last week, the department processed 33,000 claims. That's up 58% from the week before.
All right. So